Good morning, sir. My name is B. Ashwin. I'm studying in 7th standard. Now I want to explain about automatic street light. So in our daily life, we see many street lights in many villages and many cities. They are not belongs to automatic. They are belongs to on and off the circuit. So that the people who are using this awning, this light for whole day, and so that the light has been exhausting. If the light has been exhaust, what happened? It happened that the future people didn't get electricity. If they didn't get electricity, they face a big problem. To get proper electricity and to save electricity, we are doing this. The materials which are required to prepare this are sensor, transistor, resistor, battery and LED lights. These are the main things to prepare this. The procedure of to prepare is, first we have to take thermocol, after we have to take on cardboard sheet, after taking both, we have to paste both. After pasting both, we have to paste one black paper sheet on the. After we have to make three dividers, we have to put two dividers on corners of this, and after one in middle. After we have to connect, after we have to put this on the middle divider. After we have to connect all the wires in series manner. After connecting this wires with one wire in series manner, we have to connect this wire with one battery. After connecting, we have to connect this battery to a transistor and resistor. After connecting the source, we have to connect one wire to a sensor. After connecting this, we have to close this. The light should be glow. This is the automatic street light. The automatic street light was first invented by Charles Kettering. Now, what is automatic street light? Automatic street light is nothing but a street light which contains a sensor and a switch to switch on and switch off the street light by automatically, and it automatically glows due to the falling of darkness on sensor. This is the sensor. Now I want to say the uses. The uses now I want to say the uses of this. The uses of this is to assist the prevention of electricity and to find the way of drivers who are driving their vehicles in the dark, and to create an environment pleasant. And the conclusion of this is, I hope that you understand very well about automatic street light and you can develop this in your village, and I think you share this information to your friends or others. Thank you.